Praise God, praise God, hallelujah. I know some of you did not get an opportunity to get that Matthew 6 study. Oh, it was good, it was good. It might have been a little long for your attention span, but it was good, praise God. So what we get ready to do is a quick one right now, praise God, hallelujah. Coming from the Word of God, hallelujah. In Romans, the 14th chapter and the 17th verse, which says, the kingdom of God is not meat nor drink, but righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Righteousness, hallelujah, because Jesus Christ's blood made us righteous. Hallelujah. Peace, hallelujah, because we have faith and that his blood has made peace with God as an atonement for our sin. And finally, hallelujah, the joy in the Holy Ghost. Because, hallelujah, our name is written in heaven, and we know, hallelujah, that we have victory, hallelujah, over death, hell, and the grave. And Jesus has taken the keys, hallelujah, from the enemy, Satan, hallelujah. Small s, Satan, not big S. Jesus, big J. Satan, small s. Do you know why there's a small s on Satan? And there's a big J on Jesus Christ? Hallelujah. I'm going to tell you. Because greater, hallelujah, out of 1 John, the 4th chapter, greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. Who is he that is in us? Jesus, with a capital J. And who is in the world? Satan, with a small s. Hallelujah. Take that and take that through your day. Hallelujah. I'm gone.